Hi children, good morning. Welcome to third standard. So subject social studies, topic maps and directions. What children? Topic maps and directions. This lesson is over now children. Take out your seat, take out your reader children. Some of the new words and all is there children. You have to read it children. Maps and the direction over now. You have to read it children. Now I am going to teach you hard words children. What I am going to teach you? Hard words. See children, first one, directions, D-I-R-E-C-T-I-O-N-S, directions. Second one, cardinal, C-A-R-D-I-N-A-L, cardinal. Third one, intermediate, I-N-T-E-R-M-E-D-I-A-T-E. Fourth one, instrument, I-N-S-T-R-U-M-E-N-T, instrument. Fifth one, sailor, S-A-I-N-O-R-S, sailors. Sixth one, drawing, D-R-A-W-I-N-G, drawing. Seventh one, mountains, M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S, mountains. Eighth one, globe, G-L-O-B-E, globe. Ninth one, details, D-E-T-A-I-N-S, details. Tenth one, everywhere, E-V-E-R-O, every, W-H-E-R-E, everywhere. Eleventh one, possible, P-O-S-S-I-B-L-E, possible. 12th one, difficult, D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T, difficult. 13th one, continents, C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-T-S, continents. 14th one, countries, C-O-U-N-T-R-E-S, countries. 15th one, terrestrial, T-E-R-R-E-S-T-R-E-A-L. 16th one, celestial, C-E-L-E-S-T-I-A-L. 17th one, indicated, I-N-D-I. C-A-T-D indicated. 18th one, atlas, A-T-L-A-S, atlas. 19th one, water bodies, W-A-T-E-R, water, B-O-D-I-E-S, water bodies. 20th one, oceans, O-C-E-A-N-S, oceans. First one children, direction. Second one, cardinal. 13th one, intermediate. 4th one, instrument. 5th one, sailor. 6th one, drawing. 7th one, mountains. 8th one, globe. 9th one, details. 10th one, everywhere. 11th one, possible. 12th one, difficult. 13th one, continents. 14th one, countries. 15th one, terrestrial. 16th one, celestial. 17th one, indicated. 18th one, atlas. 19th one, water bodies. 20th one, ocean. We have to write one time in class up and one time in homework. Submit on Saturday children. Without forgetting, you have to practice children. Some new words and all is there children. For your good only, I am telling you to write and you have to practice these hard words. We'll see you in the next class. Bye.